for Israel. And that's how it ends. Bruises, but no bones broken, and one goal.